anywhere to go if you're lost. I'm a guard, not the town crier. Aloy, what brings you to Meridian?
A threat. Helas commands a legion of fanatics called the Eclipse. They will attack soon from the west, with an army of ancient war machines. But that's not the worst of it. They'll bring a mind with them, god, demon, machine, whatever you want to call it. It's called Hades, and it doesn't want Meridian at all. It wants the Spire. And if it gets there, it will send out a call, waking more ancient machines, more than we could ever defeat. All will be lost. We can't let that happen.
I'm trying to understand, but my responsibility lies with Meridian.
Meridian isn't the target, Avad. You have to defend the Spire.
Perhaps the Vanguard, your Radiance.
Yes. Send them to the Spire. Eren knows Aloy. He won't question it.
And have the city guard fortify the western ridge. There they can be seen to protect Meridian and the Alight, where the Spire rests.
Aloy, allow me to apologize for my behavior before. After everything that happened with Ursa, I was confused. If we're to fight together on the brink of life and death, I'd prefer to do so with your forgiveness.
Then you have it. As long as you don't confuse me with her again.
Even a king can learn his lesson. Good then. I'm glad that's behind us. Now, it will take time to prepare our defenses. Please, tell me what you know of our enemies. Everything.
I don't know about everything, but I'll tell you what I can.
Have you spoken to Blameless Murad?
Not yet, but I will.
He wishes to speak to you. Defensive preparations are his responsibility.
Quietly does it. Panic in the city will only create another enemy. And do keep me appraised of each new arrival.
I hate that statue of Jorah. It's not enough to vandalize it. We should take it down.
Ah, Aloy. Preparations are underway on the ridge defenses and at the Spire. Word was sent to every corner of the Sundom. Our allies offered their steel. Some came for Meridian, others for shards. But many came for you. My name.
For me.
Don't be so humble.
The ridge will be the front line. That's where the city guard are holding?
Yes, bolstered by some of the irregulars I spoke of before. The Oseram cannons that thundered Meridian's walls in the liberation will now defend us. You're welcome to tour the defenses.
And the Spire. Erend and the Vanguard are there?
Indeed. Clashing breastplates together and testing out their battle cries, I suppose. A number of the Nora have also arrived at the Spire. They have resisted the offer of a royal audience. Perhaps you could parley with them.
I will. I suppose all we can do is wait for the attack.
Exactly. It's not a feeling I cherish, but our spotters at Evening Sign report there's still no movement in the west. So, if there's more you need to do elsewhere, seize this time to do it. Otherwise, I've made the apartment of Olin Delverson available to you. You can sleep there, if sleep comes.
Have you just polish that armor? Who's it? He's of joined course. His brother in the palace.
Isn't that a little...
What?
Nothing.
Out with it, woman.
Forget I said anything. You look very dignified.
Thank you.
And shiny. Very shiny.
Aloy, I told you I'd be here.
You did, Teb. But have your wounds even had time to heal?
Honestly, if I fought, I'd probably come undone. But don't worry. I'll leave that to the other Nora at the Spire. I brought supplies instead. These Karja have made me an honorary quartermaster, whatever that means.
It sounds impressive.
I could get used to it. We'll be setting up caches of arms and medicine under these banners. Look for them when the fighting starts. Aloy, when you went into the mountain, did the goddess tell you our chances?
She didn't need to. I know we can do this, Teb.
Maybe we can.
The Oseram have gone too far this time. Dervahl should die for his crimes.
No,
this
I'm awake. And alert.
It really couldn't be more different than the sacred land.
Damn it.
There are materials like I've never seen in the markets above. I tried to explain stitchers and makers to these Karja. You'd think that wouldn't take much explaining.
Aloy?
At ease, Uthid. Meridian will be glad to have you on its side. And I am too.
The honor is mine. You saved my epitaph from being a fine soldier, but a fool of a man.
I'm hoping you won't need any kind of epitaph just yet.
As the sun wills. When you found me, I was trying to eke out a glorious death. But now, a glorious life seems more preferable. To watch Edelman play in the low gardens again. Still surrounded by a dozen guards, but... What you did, Aloy, it was done well. Although, I can't shake this road, Vinasha. She delights in goading me, like brazen colors waved before a behemoth.
Do you want me to ask her to stop?
No. I accept it. Well then, Meridian shall stand and shadows shall fall. I swear it.
Here's to that, Uthid.
Just because he failed to kill the Sun King doesn't mean he's guilty.
The sun is my
guilty.
Armor.
He should pay.
This other armor I wear, it's a safeguard. Always for a Sun King. Always for Meridian. Every battle we hope to make the last. We're the other side.
Little Huntress, you called, so here I am.
Ready to fight?
Fight? I thought you just wanted tea and conversation. Is there a battle coming? I wasn't informed.
Well, that can't be true. You're always informed.
Ah, so I am. We've only met a few times, and yet you know me so well.
I don't think I know you at all. But I'd like to.
When I hear that line, it usually means something else. Can I tell you a secret?
Of course.
I've been waiting for this fight my whole life. The enemy we face today is the same that turned Meridian into a slave pit and Sunfall into a bloodbath. Fanatics who torture and murder mothers, fathers, families, children, and say it's the will of the sun. I hate them, Aloy. I've got the scars of their whips on my back to prove it. And today, we can get rid of them once and for all. I said I came for you, but that was only half the truth. I came for them. This time, they're not getting away.
I'm with you, Vinasha. We'll fight them together.
And I won't forget it, little Huntress. Tomorrow, may the sun rise on a better world. I only fight when I have to. But by the time I have to, I usually want to. I've put something special on the tips of my arrows for the eclipse. It's too bad Bahavas isn't here to see his little friends crushed.
Nakoa, You came to fight.
How could I not? During the Red Raid, there was only one Karja Butcher the Nora feared more than Zaid.
Helas.
I would stand against any army he leads, no matter how strong, for the Nora he terrorized, for myself, and for my father.
We'll stop him. You have my word.
Your word means a lot, especially now. Because of you, I hear the sacred land is opened. If we win, I can go home. It'll be good to see Jan again. I'm with you, Aloy. Until the end. Like you said, we'll stop Helas cold. Together. I hear they call you the Anointed now. The matriarchs and their rituals. Jan's probably eating it up. It's strange to fight alongside the Karja. But I guess they're like any tribe. Some kind, some vicious.
Geneva, they called you back to duty.
So, you're the one behind all this commotion. Who made Sun King Avad finally show his sword arm from behind those robes?
A king can be fierce and fair, Geneva. He's a good man.
A smart man, too. He had Murad offer all my prisoners a royal pardon if they'd fight for Meridian. The whole motley lot of them agreed. Didn't take much convincing.
With your kind of convincing, I don't doubt it.
Ha! This time I went easy on them. Those who commit the crime of attacking Meridian, they'll see less of my lenient side. May the sun blaze at your back, Aloy.
How many men do you think you'll kill in the battle, Luthid?
As many as I have to.
I love it when you say things like that. It's so...
What?
Cheerful.
Can't fault my prisoners' discipline. All those dawn drills have served them well. After it's all over, I might be the only one going back to the Rock. How'd you like that? I've waited 2 years for this war to break. I can wait a little longer.
Mill?
Hey. They told me her name, I said hair like a splash of blood, tenacious as a scrapper's jaws. I've thought about what you said. Every time, the wound you gave me caught in my ribs.
But I didn't wound you.
Not by many. Still, I forgive. A duel is such a fleeting joy. If one of us had ended the other, we'd have missed all this. The weight before blood is shed, like the scrape of a blade across your teeth.
Nil, you're making it difficult to be glad to see you. But you're needed. The battle will be hard.
Hard? I was assured the odds would be near impossible.
And you signed up anyway?
Impossible odds, fine company, killing without consequence. How could I resist? Killed anyone lately you'd like to talk about? I don't care for fighting machines. But I hear these ones are demons. That's exciting. Trouble with a battle is, it can be hard to find killing to call your own.
Isn't that him? From the Battle of the Dawn?
Can be. Cinnabar Sands was before that, and there were no survivors.
Well, I don't like to boast.
Oh, son, keep the shadow from falling upon me.
That's a nice spear, Uthid.
Thank you.
I like the way you grip it.
Enough, woman.
My duty is to rob. I don't get involved in politics.
You're the hunter from the Banu Grove.
I remember you also, Nora. The machines shook free of their slumber after you arrived. Raged and fought.
Well, that wasn't my fault.
No, I'm thanking you. That night, I decided I would not go back to Banur. I would take my hunt into these lands. So many machines, even demons. Spidery, skittering, without the blue light in them. Dead things that must be killed again.
Our enemies dug up an army of them.
An army? Yes, that's why I came. Good. I'll wait. From their metal bones, I'll make my armor and my song. My spear is sharp. My will is like the oldest ice. If I live or die, they'll call my name down glacier cracks.
Alita, I'm pleased to see you, but what are you doing here?
I'm helping prepare for the battle. If Atral were here, we would have fought together. I know it. So I'm doing everything I can. Digging battlements, collecting herbs, anything that makes a difference. I can't take his place. Nothing can take his place. But I'm here for him, for both of us.
I understand what it was he saw in you.
He'll always be with me. Sun and shadow still meet for a moment, every dawn and dusk. I should give you this, to help in the battle. By the sun, I hope you don't need it.
Thank you, Alita. Be safe.
It's always the ones you least expect.
Father understood that I couldn't just stand by in my garden. Maybe this battle can finally end the war between the Karja. I should finish up here before the fighting starts.
Here she is, the guest of honor. I knew there was something about you. Hammered from the stuff they make leaders out of. And I don't say that to every Nora girl who blows through my town.
That happens to you a lot?
Had to build a wall to fend them off.
Good thing I'm persistent then.
I've missed our little talks. Murad asked me to look over the city arsenal. These guns have aged well. That runs in the Osram, no? They were the pride of the Mainspring Forges, so I've taken greater pride in improving them.
You know that I appreciate your help, Petra. This battle, I don't know what's gonna happen.
We'll see each other again, I know it. Next time could be the time I'll convince you to stick with the Free Heap.
Petra, you know it.
I do. Always had a weakness for restless girls, though.
Talana, why are you here?
I'm your hawk. Where else would I be?
Defending Meridian with Avad?
I leave that to the rest of the lodge. I will not stand aside while one of mine fights alone. Not again.
Are you sure you...
You're risking your life for all of us. You can't ask me to stand by and watch. Not when I have the power to change it.
Then I won't ask you.
It's settled. I will fight by your side. My only request...
Name it.
Leave the biggest machine for me.
No promises.
When you need me, I'll follow your lead. I came prepared. I have arrows enough to take down 5 armies. Hawk and Thrush, ready for the battle to start.
Rises taller than the highest tree.
These Karja in their frilled armor look like turkeys.
But there are so many, and now we are so few.
They are not our foe. Not this time.
Quiet now. She comes.
The Anointed.
Warchief Sona. Warchief, you seem uncomfortable.
The Nora do not belong here. I do not belong here. I will fight the metal devil that threatens us all, but my place is in the sacred land. Wrongness here jags at me like an arrowhead.
I'm sorry to put you through this.
Do not be sorry. This will be ended. My spear, my word. The Carja do not impress me. To build so tall is to invite the fate of the ancients. We will stand tall, for we are the strength of the Nora. Your fight is ours. You know it to be so.
Aloy. Don't. You don't need to bow. The Anointed doesn't like it.
She doesn't much like being called Anointed, either. It means a lot to have you here, Varl.
I gave my word.
So, Meridian, what do you think?
I've seen many new things since I first met you. I should thank you.
Varl, what's wrong?
You really want to know? All right. I'm in a foreign land, a tainted land, defending a faithless city that looks like nothing I've seen, from something I can't imagine. And you, after all that's happened, all you've done, I feel like I should drop to my knees and worship you, but I know you don't want that.
Boy, things are pretty tough for you, huh? Thanks for telling the other Nora not to bow. It's the last thing I need.
Don't be too hard on them. They only joined this fight because the Anointed bid it so.
Is that why you came?
No. I would have come just to see you one more time. And we must fight a metal devil because the goddess says, or because you say.
I think the goddess and I are in agreement. We're both glad you're here.
So am I. Your friend, the Vanguard, keeps looking over. Up here? I'm not sure if the world has grown bigger, or I've grown smaller. I apologize for the War Chief. She is hating this.
O great sun, how does your gaze fall? In approval? Or approach. Turn our heads with your daily pilgrimage, from the east where we came, to the west where only you may go. You grant cold metal the warmth of life, and let the machines bask in your great shining. For you, the shadows shrink and part and gather again only at your allowance without form. Your eyes, the day, your ears, the priests, your lips, the radiant sun king. As there was before, and will be again, your light.
Naman, I should have known if there was going to be a Sun Priest here, it would be you.
And if the Sun King had allowed outlanders to set foot upon the light, this Aloy could only be you. I wish the circumstances were different. Only the Psalms of the Sun could give you peace of mind. But if you'll allow me one pontification...
Go ahead.
You've shown strength and compassion. Our enemy is only a desperate hate. Both sides claim the blessing of the sun. But the sun that I pray to, it would bestow it upon yours.
You know, Naman, I'm already under some pretty heavy divine pressure, but I'll try to live up to it.
The tribes united against Shadow. How could that not be the sun's will? The Ataru have a proverb. Green grows from the ashes of a forest blaze. From what I could gather, the Nora believed their goddess chose them for a fated battle. The Asarum believe in many things. The forges hiss, the charcoals crack, the creak of the fermenting barrel. Complex omens.
Who are these guys?
They call themselves the Eclipse.
What does that even mean?
It's when the moon gets in front of the sun, idiot.
Is that supposed to sound scary or something?
I don't know. They used to be Carja. Carja are always yammering about sun and shade.
Well, if they used to be Karja, how tough can they be?
Yeah, they're best guys just like birds.
We'll rip their little feathers off.
And let's not get cocky, boys. Aloy. So here we are again, gearing up for a fight. Only this time it sounds like the bad guys have a lot more firepower. What are we up against, really?
I'm not sure. But there's going to be a lot of them, and they'll have machines. And if they get past us, it's not just Meridian that will fall. The rest of the world will go with it.
That's big.
It sounds like our kind of fight. Right, guys? Well, where do they put the vanguard?
At the front of the line!
And why?
Steel before iron!
And what are we gonna do?
Hit them like a hammer till they can't hit back!
Damn right! You hear that? Nobody's getting past the vanguard. We're here for Meridian. And we're here for you.
Thank you, Aaron. Ursa would be proud.
Well, only if we win.
What kind of machines have they got?
Big, ugly ones. From the ancients. Ugly and ancient? Like your mother?
Worse, like your wife.
That's enough. This is what I have to deal with.
We gonna fight soon? I'm getting hungry.
You're always hungry.
Feasts on me, after we win.
Beer too?
Beer too. Well, you just can't leave me alone, can you?
I think she likes you.
You gonna kiss her, Captain?
Shut up. Now. We'll just pretend that never happened.
Hi, Rost. A lot has happened. So, I went inside the mountain. Do you remember the night before the proving? The final lesson you taught me? You said I needed to serve a purpose bigger than myself. Well, it couldn't get much bigger. It's the same purpose that drove Elizabeth and Gaia when they were willing to die for. So yeah, I'll do it. Give myself to that for Elizabeth and Gaia and for you. I've got what I need to destroy Hades. The Master Override. Now all I have to do is drive it into Hades' skull, so no problem there. The final battle will be fought at Meridian. Hades will come for the spire, and I'll be ready. I found out how Elizabeth died. She sacrificed herself, as you might expect. Said something about going home. I wonder where that was for her. If I ever find out, I'd like to go there. See it myself. Assuming I actually survived the battle at Meridian, of course. Which, let's face it, is... well... who knows? I won't be fighting alone when the battle comes. I warned Avad, the Karja Sun King. I wonder what you'd make of him. Anyway, he pledged support. And Erend, he's gonna defend the spire with a detachment of Vanguard. That's not all. A group of Nora made the journey. Seekers. All the way to Meridian. Varl, Sona, Teb, others. The whole little war party. Imagine. The Nora fighting for something beyond the sacred land. For
try to come back if I can, but I guess this might be it. Thank you, Rost. Thank you for everything. Bolin's apartment feels empty. Should I sleep? Did I leave anything unfinished? You, Rost, after you lost your family. Silence? Are you there? I guess I shouldn't ask ghosts for advice.
Signs from the west. Sun King Avad awaits you at the Temple of the Sun. Campfires, perhaps? Massing forces for the long march to the city gates?
That's not wood smoke.
What is it?
The end. Or how it begins, anyway.